What is up, guys? Jimmy, your Chaos Silencer, and welcome back. I have today some Call of Duty Elite beta footage. The embargo's been lifted, and courtesy of Archive, I'll put a link in the description to his channel and an annotation on the screen. He got me some footage here. So as you can see, this is me, and there is nowhere to run or hide with this Call of Duty Elite service. It tracks absolutely everything. You can see the game mode domination. The map is Nuketown. You can check the heat map. You can see everybody that was in the match, assists, KD, kills, deaths. This thing has so many different graphs and maps and tracking units. It's insane, guys. We're on recent matches right now. Here is my match. Not the best in the world, obviously. This was from Nuketown 24/7, I believe. And it shows my kills, my deaths, my KD, all the kills and deaths for the entire match. Just the heat map. Anything and everything, guys. It's sick. We go down here. It shows the custom classes that I have on my loadout. It shows my personal best KD ratio. It shows my most headshots, kill streaks, everything you can think of, it shows on there. And it breaks it down. It has all the leaderboards, has my weapon performance. This is all stuff you can find under my name and stuff on the Xbox Live, but it goes even further than that. As you can see, the usage, the kills from Claymore's, kill streaks. This thing is a plethora of information. Now we're going to check Archive, and he's going to show us some career summary stuff for his name. And you can pull anybody up on this Call of Duty Elite, guys. So he's level 15th prestige, obviously. It shows his total hours on each gameplay that he's played. He needs to slow down here. His custom classes. It also, now he's going to connect. Right here it's showing where you can connect to groups. You can connect to other people that are in Minneapolis, Minnesota, wherever. There's his Yoush group, as you can see. So you can connect and play with people in your state, in your city, in your town. It doesn't matter. Look at all these Yankees elite team groups, Phillies, baseball, football. You can find your walk of life, the people you like hanging out with, and connect and play with them and see their stats and everything. Here's the program guide. Tells you what's going on with Call of Duty Elite events to where you can play in them and win prizes, which is very, very cool too. They said they were going to take this to the next level, and they definitely did that. There's some lone wolf operations that you can do. Now this thing also tells you what you can do to improve your gameplay. Shows you every map, shows you a breakdown of what you do on the maps, what your primary weapons are that you play with on these maps, and it gives you suggestions on what you can do to improve. Now here it is, look. You've got the maps, it shows you the spawn points, which is going to be hella good when Modern Warfare 3 gets here, so you can find that out. Capture the flag points. Same for headquarters, demolition, sabotage. I can just see this is going to be so used on videos and breakdowns and techie type how-to and walk-to videos. You can see it coming, guys. But what it does is it also will give you suggestions on what classes that you should use for certain maps and certain game types. Basically, this Call of Duty Elite almost thinks for you in a way. I mean, it's sick. It's really sick. Here he clicked on the MP5K, shows an overview of it, the attachments, a weapon guide you can watch the video on. Here's your performance with the MPK. There's there's nowhere to hide, okay? So what I mean by that is when Modern Warfare 3 gets here, you are going to be able to look at somebody's player card through Call of Duty Elite, and you're going to be able to see everything about them. And if they're camping and you want to take this to another level and find out if it's a true person with a high KD or if they're just a certified ghost pussy-ass camper, go check the heat map. And you can tell by the heat map and their performances and everything exactly how they play the game. This thing is so detailed, so intense, and so specified to each player. They're, like I said, I'm going to say it one more time, there's nowhere to hide what kind of player you are and how good you are. Plain and simple. It's all there. So you guys, I hope you enjoyed this. He definitely broke it down and showed us. It breaks down percentages on percentages of percentages that have to do with other percentages. I mean, some people don't care about that. Some just want to go play the game and have fun. Other people love the information stream that we have here, and they're going to just jizz all over themselves for this Call of Duty Elite. I personally think it's an awesome thing. Really, really cool. Once again, thanks to Archive for getting me the footage, and I'll get this up to you guys today. Jimmy or Chaos Silencer, make sure to put something in the comment section about Call of Duty Elite, and like the video if you liked it. Peace.